This is my Let's Play Plain Skyrim. Right. This is where we're at. Alright, I was doing this vampire thing. Yeah, I might not be ready for this. That was a pain in the neck to do once. Of them.
Lollygagging.
Like me. Sorry, I'm still not been feeling. I have not been feeling good these past few weeks. I've mentioned it in one of my explanation videos, but yeah.
Tamri, is Hrogar innocent or not? Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
What the F?
Legion's always.
Come on.
Stay sharp.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good fight.
Oh, this is a bull.
For work. Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak.
Is Hrogar innocent? Ava? Huh, didn't think she had it in her.
Actually, she's a vampire. She planned.
I assume you have proof. Can't go making accusations like. So it's true. The traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, You were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. Until next time.
Okay.
Take us to Movarth's lair.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him upon.
Kill him!
Destroy him!
Notice the guards aren't joining in.
You are new to Morthal. Not spoken before. It's interesting.
Got to thinking. We're beyond the Dragonborn. I just don't know what to do.
Oops. Oh, that was an accident. Don't click save. Low. Auto save. Whoops. My bad.
Take us to Movarth's lair.
Take us.
Yeah. You are new to Morthal. Not spoken before.
Alright. These things always give me the creeps. Where is everybody? Oh, there they are. Oh boy.
This looks dangerous.
Yeah.
I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. I'd leave Morthal were it. They may be cowards, but I'm not. I'll go with you.
Alright, let's do this.
Leads on. Aye.
It's full of vampires.
Alright, let's get this over with. Some grinding. I gotta find a legit way to grind without exploits. Which is not possible. Well, it is possible. I'll figure it out. I always do.
Somebody help!
There we go, finally.
No sign of it.
I was going to use a poison, but... items? Weapon? By who? Is he the only one who followed me in here? Or did anyone else come in?
Well, seems like you have a bit of gold left in your pockets, don't you, my friend? Yes. What was that?
Never should have come here. That's it. That's all you've got. No!
No sign of him.
Let's get this. Okay, but iron.
That.
Just give up! You can't win!
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
Come on.
You think you stand a chance?
Not impressed!
I'm gonna call it quits right
you
here.
You can't hide from me!
If you like my videos, please like, subscribe. Victory! Also, feel free to check out my other Let's Play videos. Links in the description down below. Yeah, I'm not gonna... I want to come back to this quest when I'm a little bit stronger. Yeah, this is the Wizard of Nickleby saying, have a great day.